Hi, I'm Sana. I'm a senior. I'm spending my free Monday studying psych and enjoying the pond.
My name's Miley, and I'm doing my math homework.
My name's Morgan. I just finished playing some tennis, so now I'm just hanging out with my friends.
I'm Alara. I'm watching the season finale of Teen Wolf.
And I'm Alina, and I'm trying to recover from my sickness.
Yeah. Playing some baseball out here with the boys. Beautiful day on campus, so figure what better to do.
I'm Peyton, and I'm just hanging by the pond listening to music.
Today, I went to breakfast and then did my homework, history and English. Afterwards, I took a nap, showered, and then came out for the beautiful weather. And I'm studying for my biology test tomorrow. Wish me good luck.
I'm spending my free Monday reading Life of Pi. I'm awake.
We're spending our free Monday by playing some pool.
I'm enjoying the free Monday. It's like, it's a day that I don't really want the day to end because taking naps, hanging around the whole day, it's kind of fun day, but everyone, I'm a top student, so all went for holidays. And I can't really see the close friends around. So the free Monday, it's okay. At least it helps out in doing assignments and doing captures, doing some previous works, reviewing revisions and all that. I love free Monday though.
I was just doing work. Now I'm going back to my room. So, yeah. I don't know. What am I supposed to do with it? This is weird.